listening to another Salt of the Earth, Spiritual Psalms production.
You're such a loss in love. You love it, you love it. Live your life a transgressor. You love it, you love it. Your man is stuck in jail. You love it, you love it. You're going straight to hell. And you love it, you love it. You're such a loss in love.
I hate it, I hate it. So filled up with your pride. Won't face it, you won't face it. You're on your way to die. But naked, but naked. When the RFID flies, you'll take it, man, you'll take it. You don't love the Most High. You hate him, you really hate him. You're just acting like you love him. You're faking, homie, you faking. The devil is your God, and you love it, you just love it. So when I bring the truth, you ignore it, you ignore it.
So the one about your day, so stuck up in your ways. On judgment day you'll pay. You do not wanna change, cause
you're such a loss in love. You love it, you love it. Live your life a transgressor. You love it, you love it. Your man is stuck in jail. You love it, you love it. You're going straight to hell. And you love it, you love it. You're such a loss in love.
I'm praying, really praying, that the Most I wake you up before you're flaming, before you're flaming. May the spirit of conviction come up on you, right up on you. And if you do not like this song, prove me wrong then,
just prove me wrong then.
Prove me wrong if you ain't about it, cause your actions telling me that this applying to you. Doesn't matter if you are a true Hebrew, you still gonna burn in hell if you ain't down with a higher. Gotta let yourself die in the flame of his fire, or you're gonna get burned in the flame of hell's fire. Either way you gonna burn regardless who you apply to. Hear the warning that I'm speaking, or you can go ahead with your sinning.
The one about your day, so stuck up in your ways. On judgment day you'll pay. You do not wanna change, cause
you're such a loss in love. You love it, you love it. Live your life a transgressor. You love it, you love it. Your man is stuck in jail. You love it, you love it. You're going straight to hell. And you love it, you love it.
We're the ones who's causing this on ourselves. This is a representation, not of just these people, but what's going on within our community. You know what I mean? We don't want to look at these leaders and think, oh, well, look at what these leaders are doing. No, who's funding these leaders? Who's giving them the money to continue like this? It's our people. You know what I mean? They don't need the Jewish powers to fund them.
Exactly. The witchcraft and evil is so rampant in our communities. There'll always be an outlet. Satan will always have a vessel that can be used as weapons against us under the guise of blackness, under the spirit of black power.
You're such a loss in love. You love it, you love it. Live your life a transgressor. You love it, you love it. Your man is stuck in jail. You love it, you love it. You're going straight to hell. And you love it, you love it. You're such a loss in love.